Hello guys, welcome to my vlog. This is Weng Star. At ngayon po guys is ngayon is magluluto po tayo ng Thai green curry. At nakapag-prepare na po ako ng ating magagamitin. So, I will use this kind of curry. It's meploy green curry paste. So, malaki to guys. Yung unang ginamit ko is yung meploy na 50 grams lang siya. Nasa pack siya na maliit. So, this time is nagpabili ako dun sa kasama ko ng Thailand na ganito kalaki. And it's marami siyang laman. Naka-plastic siya. So, I just take 50 grams of it para lutuin in one, yung isang lutuan. Kasi pag sobrang dami is medyo spicy siya. Masarap, malasa siya na spicy. That's the taste I want to taste at masarap talaga. And it's so yummy. So, this day is I buy bell pepper. For my version is I buy yellow, red, green, and orange bell pepper. And then also I buy enoki mushroom. And then I cut it and slice it. So, yan yung version ko. And then meron din siyang eggplant. And then nakapag-prepare na rin ako ng paste niya. It's about 50 grams. Kinilo ko na siya sa aking mini weight. Kasi yun lang yung kailangan natin in one cook, yung isang lutuan. Kasi pag sobrang dami is hindi mababalanse, sobrang spicy. Ayoko naman ng sobrang anghang. So, yung tamang spicy lang naman, guys. So, let's proceed, guys, and we're going to start cooking now. So, ayan, guys, we're going to cook green Thai curry na at ang mga ingredients na ilalagay ko, it's my version, is itong pinaghalong mga bell pepper. May yellow, orange, red, and green bell pepper ko tayo. And then we have the curry paste. Ito. Mga 50 grams lang yun, guys. Ano na yun po? Kasi yung pinakulit nyo talaga is yung mabigit na square pa. Yung ginamit ko noon. So, ito na yung binili ko next kasi mas marami na. And it's 400 grams. Ito yung una is 50 grams. So, we have coconut milk. So, Thai papa na to. Thai coffee. And this is the brand I use to put on it. And it was coconut milk rich and creamy. Parang mas maganda yung brand na to guys kasi napaka creamy. So, we have a eggplant here. So, nung una is yung ginamit ko is kasirola lang, maliit. So, now is I use the wok to cook at maramihan siya because I wanted to share it to my mom. We have one plate of chicken. Itong chicken na to guys is yung binigay na chicken dun sa trabaho namin na libre. Kasi pag binili mo to sa supermarket, it's expensive and then I don't know how much it is. Yung malaking packs na kulay puti. So, we're going to start now. So, nilagay ko na yung green paste, guys. So, we must wait until it fragrance. Hintayin natin siya na mag-absorb at maluto ng oil. Gusto natin siya sa mantika. Tapos ininex natin sa guys yung coconut milk. Tapos ilalagyan natin siya ng konting ano ito guys. Konting tubig lang. Pero ibitan siya po natin sa mga ingredients yung ilalagay natin. Ayan. Yung tubig. Tansyay natin yung paglalagay. So, ayan guys, nilagay na rin po natin yung ating pack of creamy coconut milk. Lulugin natin guys. Diba napaka-creamy guys? Tingin pa lang is masarap na. Kasi is the coconut is creamy. So, medyo lakasan natin konti yung apoy. Tapos dahil sa mayroon pang coconut milk na natira dun sa ating pack, lalagyan yung pack. Lagyan ko siya ng konting tubig, guys, kasi may coconut milk pa siya. Konti lang naman. So, antayin natin siyang kumulo konti, then ilagay natin na yung ano, guys, yung manok. Ayan, guys, nilagay ko na rin yung manok. So, we're going to wait until the meat will become a bit white bago natin ilagay yung mga ating gulay. Maluan natin para mag-even yung color niya until it's become white. So, ito yun, guys, yung freebies kasi may bago flavor na nilagay sa kari ng manok. Parang pinalitan siya ngayon eh, yung sauce niya. Yung dati is iba. So, pinalitan yung sauce niya. Kasi pag may bagong karne na inaano dun sa pinapak sa trabaho namin is nagbibigay sila ng ano, yung libre para matikman naman. Basta may bago sila. Pero minsan hindi sila nabibigay. Depende. Pag may mag sasabi na magbigay ganyan, patikin ganun. So yan, let's cover it for a while. So ayan, guys, at mapapansin po natin na yung ating manok eh medyo luto na. So we're going to put the other ingredients. Ayan, guys, we put all the ingredients, the enoki, bell peppers, iba't ibang kulay. Green curry, my version na meron siyang mga vegetable na red bell pepper, green bell pepper, orange bell pepper, and yellow bell pepper. And then I put some enoki mushroom and then egg. That's my version. That looks so yummy. Yun, guys. At thank you, guys, for watching. Tapos na po. Natataka na, kakain na. Let's eat. So, guys, thank you for watching. Hope to see you in my next vlog. Bye!